So, trying to think. So I accidentally cut off too soon in the clip. Or not the clip, but the last part. And so what happened was there was another part that you guys missed. But I'm not gonna say what it is. I'm just gonna get it on with it. Come on, get down. Where the heck is the door at? I have to be missing something. Oh.
I hope you can keep the city safe, Batgirl.
I hope you can help this city.
Did I seriously pass right by the door? I think I did.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video?
I'm just gonna turn this up here.
Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate.
Ooh. Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
There's new info on the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going legit. For all of 2 seconds.
Okay, turn this down. Probably right about there. All right. Reach Blackgate Penitentiary. I want to do something first. Guess not. Power, health, and defense. Alright. All right, let's head into the city. I'm gonna head over here real quick. Okay. head over here and then...
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
I believe I just opened up another here can of worms. You're gonna make me do another mission, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I gotta turn this down. It's getting loud again. Probably right about there. Still too loud. Right there. Still freaking too loud. Alright, I'll put it back down like 17, maybe 20. I need to get the newer stream deck so that I can control the volume without having to exit the game.
What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
See if there's any Easter eggs or anything. Okay, cool. What? Something tells me I'm not making it any further. I could be. I guess I'm not. I came from wherever's right there. Or right there. Grace and Trigger, the daughter of another Gotham mouse. Affluent family is hot and free the dream of Gotham. Bubble Pop, she saw her corrupt family members. Or who truly were in trying to expose them. When an attempt to block her in Arkham Asylum failed, they had her thrown into Batgate. On false charges, Millie Jane managed to escape the prison, leaving behind a theory rumored to be full of damning accusations against her family. The diary soon vanished, but Millie Jane's message was on, carved into the very walls that attempted and failed to hold her. It's my only issue. Anything else left in here? No. Same thing. Well, it looks like I might have to look this up. Money cannot buy morality. What am I missing? Gotta be missing something. Oh, there it goes. Now it's letting me do what I need to do. You know, that would have been
time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
You know what's funny is if I didn't figure that out, I'd still be going in circles.
stop in to take a look at him. Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Something tells me I'm gonna have to.
I better check that out.
Been discovered.
You know he's already dead, right? Yeah, but I'm not done yet. What? Better aim. Got me a hero here. Keep her busy.
Keep the home fingers burning.
Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
Weirdo. Oh, yeah. Wait. Huh? Well, that's everything. We're out of here.
Be sure I can't.
Well, well. If it isn't Brat Girl. You hear her chat? Just us girls.
I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Hold on.
Mm-hmm.